TCCL, Hindi, Taxation Vocabulary. In this video, we will be learning about the taxation vocabulary for NAATI CCL. This vocabulary will mainly pertain to taxation, and we will see what are all the different words that can come in this context. Let's begin. Tax, duty, is translated as kar or shulk. Duty-free goods, shulk mukt saman. Status, sthiti. Tax calculation, kar ganana. Refund, pratidai. Authorized user, adhikrut upyogkarta. Tax payment, kar bhuktan. Apply, for example, rules apply in this scenario, for example. In that case, we will translate apply as lagu. Things to keep in mind while filing tax return. This sentence can be translated as kar vivarani dakhil karte samay dhyan mein rakhne wali baatein. Revenue department, rajaswa vibhag. Revenue is translated as rajaswa. Tax defaulter, kar chook karta, or it can also be translated as kar doshi, but this is a better way of translating it, kar chook karta. Tax compliance, kar anupalan. Validation, pushti. Tax return status, kar vivarani ki sthiti. Verification or verified, that can be translated as satyapan or satyapit. Outstanding money, bakaya dhan. Reminder or a reminder email can be translated as anusmarak or smaran patra. Customs duty, sima shulk. Taxation rules, karadhan niyam. Economy, arthavyavastha. Amnesty, maafi or kshama. Tax statement or tax return is translated as kar vivaran or kar vivarani. Australia Tax Office, ATO, can be translated as Australia Karadhan Karyalay. Regional Tax Officer, Kshetriya Kar Adhikari. Regional is translated as Kshetriya. Next one is refund money, pratidai dhan. Remaining money, shesh dhan. Taxation campaign, karadhan abhiyan. Goods and services tax, vastu evam seva kar. Update, adhyatan. Tax statistics, kar sankhiki. Finance ministry, vitt mantralay. Concession is translated as chhoot.